So this is the index. You are having 6 chapters. So from which chapter you are interested to start? Linear equation or quadratic equation? Give your inputs. You can unmute and tell. Today, can we start quadratic equation or linear equation? Yes.
Equations.
Linear equations. Okay. So today we will start linear equations in two variables. So what is a linear equation? So this is the formula. Ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. So let me share my whiteboard and explain. Board is visible to you?
Yes.
So first we will see what is a linear equation. So formula of that is Ax plus bx plus c is equal to 0, that we have seen. So again, I will write for you. Ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. So what is here a, b, c? So here A, B, C are constants. Suppose you want to write one linear equation, then how you write? Instead of A, I use 2 x as it is. Instead of B, I use 3 y as it is. Instead of C, I use 4. So this is one linear equation. So getting all of you? If my mic is mute or you are not getting audio, you can tell. So this is a linear equation. Getting all of you? And this linear equation in two variables. So which are the variables? Here x is the variable, y is the variable. So these are the two variables. So that's why it is called as linear equation in two variables. So now we move to next part. So this is the equation and this is the example that we have seen. So now they have asked to check which is the linear equation. So write down this table. Which are the linear equations and which are not a linear equation? Are you writing? Yes, no. Give feedback so that I can understand. So first equation, what is the first equation? 4m plus 3n is equal to 12. So this is the linear equation. Already they have given linear equation. Why? Because in that there are two variables, m and n. Getting? Then now tell me this is a linear equation or not. Can you guess? You can unmute and tell. I am audible?
Yes, sir.
So let's check. First, I share a whiteboard and write this equation. First, we have to So what is the equation? Three x square minus 7y is equal to 30. So now check which are the variables in this equation. Can you tell which are the variables?
X and y,
very good. And check the powers. Which are the powers of x and y?
2 and 1.
But when we have seen linear equations, what are the powers? The powers were 1 of both the variables. So this is a linear equation or this is not a linear equation? What you can say?
Yes, sir.
Yes, what? Linear is yes. Or this is not linear. If power is 2, then this is not a linear equation. Are you getting? Because in linear equation, if this equation is like this, x plus minus 7y is equal to 13, then this is linear. But here there is a square. Then this is a not linear equation. Getting all of you? Next, second equation you can tell. Next, under root of 2x minus under root of 5y is equal to 16. So this is the linear equation. Yes. What you can tell about this? I'm writing on whiteboard. What is the equation? Under root of 2x minus under root of 5y is equal to 16. So what they have told in definition, that constants are real numbers. So this under root of 2 is real, under root of 5 is real. No, these are not real numbers. Which are real numbers? 1, 2, 3. But what is the value of 2? What is the value of under root of 5? So that is in fraction, yes or no? So this equation is also not linear. Are you getting? This is not also a linear equation. So like this, you can solve this table. Then we will see simultaneous linear equation. So how that simultaneous equation is given? So there are two equations. So this is the first equation and this is the second equation. So directly we will start exercise so you can understand. So we will see first example from practice set 1.1. So here we have to complete this activity. So there are two equations. So this is the first equation. This is the second equation, right? Then first, what we have to do to solve this? First, we have to add these two equations. So what will be the addition? 5x plus 2x. So I will solve for you. Again, I share my whiteboard. So what is the linear equation? 5x plus 3y is equal to 9. 5x plus 3y. And second, 2x minus 3y is equal to 12. So these are the two equations. This is the first and this is the second. So to solve this, first we have to add this. So what will be the addition? So we have to add xx, yy, and constant, constant. So 5 plus 2x, 5x plus 2x. So what is the addition? Can you tell?
7x.
We will add constant and we put x as it is. 5 plus 2, 7, and x at it. Then y plus 3y minus 3y. What is the result?
0.
0 plus 3y and minus 3y get cancelled. So it becomes 0. Then addition of 9 plus 12. 9 plus 12 21 21. So we got 7x is equal to 21. Now we have to find out the x value. What will be the value of x?
21 upon 7.
Very good. 21 upon 7. So what will be the division?
X is equal to 3.
X is equal to 3. So we got the first value. Now we have to find out the y's value. So we can put x value 3 in any equation, 1 or 2. So I put this value in equation number 2. So I write here, putting the value in equation 2, which is the smaller in that I will put, because it will be easy for us to solve. So equation is 2x minus 3y is equal to 12. So now here I am putting x value. Two threes are, what will the multiplication? 2 and 3. 6, right? 2 threes are 6. Now we have to find out the y's value, right? So what we can do? We keep y in the left side and we take 6 to the right side. So 6 is plus. So when we take to the opposite side, it becomes minus. This you know how to solve?
Yes, sir.
So minus 3y is equal to 6. Then what will be the value of y? Can you tell? We take minus 3 to the right side. So it become division. Why? Because it is multiplied to the y. So when we take to the opposite direction, it becomes opposite. So it becomes divided by minus 3. So tell me the division. 6 divided by minus 3. So we can write like this. Minus we can take here and 6 divided by 3. 6 1s are 6. 6 2s are?
Minus 2.
Minus 2. So these are all our answers. Which are answers? X is equal to 3 and Y is equal to minus 2. Getting? So write down in your notebook. Have you written? Samajh mein aa gaya? First question.
Yes, sir.
You want to write? Or move to the next question? लिखना है
आंसर.
ओके. इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी डाउट एक कैसे किया सो यू कैन आस्क एट दैट टाइम ओनली. इफ यू डोंट नो हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस प्लस माइनस मल्टीप्लिकेशन दैट सो यू कैन आस्क एट दैट टाइम.
ओके.
So this is the solution. You can fill this, fill in the blanks. Now we will solve second question. Solve the following simultaneous equation. So we will take first equation from second question. So this is the equation, right? So first we have to observe what are the values are there. We have to give numbers. What is the first step? Give numbers to the equation. So first is 3a plus 5b. Getting so like this, we have to do numbering to that equation. Then how we can solve? So check this, 5b and 5b are both are same in equation. So if we subtract equation 1 by equation 2, then b will be cancelled and we get a's value. So let's solve like this. Subtract equation 1 from 2. Second equation, subtraction. So what will happen when we just do subtraction? So all the signs of second equation become change. A will become minus, B will become minus, 2 will become minus. Getting? So now tell me what will be the result? 5a minus a.
4a
addition 2A. We are not doing. 2a, then 5b minus 5b.
0.
26 minus 22.
4.
So we got 2a is equal to 4. Now what will be the a's value? 4 divided 2. So we got A's value. What? 2. So we can put this value in any equation, 1 or 2, your choice. So again, I am putting that value in equation 2. So put A is equal to 2 in equation 2. Now, what is the equation? 5b. A is value 2. Now, we take 2 to the right side. So the 2 is plus, so it become minus when we take to the opposite side. So now 5b is equal to 20. Now tell me the b's value now.
20 upon 5.
Very good. 20 upon 5.
B is equal to 4.
So this is our answer, A and B. So write down if you want.
Yes, sir, written.
Okay. So we will solve next equation. So next simultaneous equation is this. So these two equations are there. So give numberings. First, this is the equation 1 and this is equation 2, right? So now check this. If we add or subtract, we are not getting cancellation of x and y. Then what we have to do, we have to multiply any equation by any constant value. Suppose here x value is 3. So now make this x as 3. So how we can make x as 3? Multiply by 3. So first we multiply equation 1 by 3. So when we multiply by 3, what will happen? Multiply x plus 7y is equal to 3 into 10. So now tell me what will happen.
3x. We have to
multiply. Yes. 3x plus 3 into 7y.
21y.
Very good. 21y and 3 into 10, 30. So we are getting this equation. We can call it as a third equation. So now check. Here is 3y and in second equation 3y. So what we can do? Subtract equation 2 from equation 3. So now what is equation 3? This one, 3x plus 21y is equal to 30. What is equation 2? 3x minus 2y is equal to 7. Now do subtraction. So when we do subtraction, that second equation sign changes. So 3x is plus, it becomes minus. 2y is minus, it become plus. 7 is plus, it become minus. Samajh mein aa raha hai? कैसे सब्ट्रैक्शन करते हैं हम.
यस सर.
देन 3x माइनस 3x इट विल बिकम जीरो. नाउ 2y 21y एंड 2y व्हाट विल बी द रिजल्ट.
23y.
वेरी गुड. सो सम स्टूडेंट्स विल डायरेक्टली सब्ट्रैक्ट. यस.
Why are we multiplying equation by 3?
Because we have to calculate the x and y's value. And here, if we directly do addition or subtraction, we are not able to cancel x or y. So we have to do some alternative changes so that x will become 0 or y will become 0. So that's why when we multiply equation 1 by 3, so it becomes 3x. Yes, here we have seen. Again, I use a different color. So 3x आएगा तो क्या होगा? जब हम उसको subtract करेंगे तो 3x चला जाएगा. And then we got the y's value. We have to do some substitution to cancel any one variable, x or y. That's why we have multiplied. Then y's value. Some students are directly subtracting this 21y minus 2y. But when we do subtraction, that sign changes. So we have to do here addition. So 21y plus 2y, 23y. And here 30 minus 7, 23. So now tell me, what will be the y's value? So y's value will be 1. So we got first value. So now we can put that y's value in any equation, equation 1 or 2 or 3. So which is the smaller in that we will put. Easy for simplification. So here I use equation 1 this time. So put y is equal to 1 in equation 1. So equation 1 is x plus 7y is equal to 10. So now x plus 7 into 1 is equal to 10. So multiplication 7. Now x is equal to 10 minus 7. So answer is x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 1. Again we have to write. So this is the correct answer. So write down.
Yes, sir. Written.
Finished? Okay. So these two are the equations. So give numbers. Equation 1, equation 2. So now how we can solve this? Two equations we have solved. So now you can tell how we can solve these equations. So see here, 2x and 2x. So here no need to multiplication like last example. So directly we can subtract equation 1 from 2 or equation 2 from 1 and we get the y's value. समझ में आ रहा है कि here x की value दोनों equation में same है. So if we subtract that equations, then we get y's value. So here I subtract equation 2 from equation 1. So what is equation 1? 2x minus 3y is equal to 9. So when we do subtract, second equation sign changes. Plus 2 becomes minus, plus y becomes minus, 13 become minus. So now plus 2x minus 2x get cancelled. It will become 0. Then minus 3y and minus y. What will be the result?
4y
plus or minus?
Minus,
very good. So minus 4y. Then 9 minus 13.
4.
Minus 4.
Minus 4.
Tell the signs of, yes. So it will become minus 4y is equal to minus 4. Y is equal to minus 4 divided by minus 4. So what will be the answer?
Sir, minus 4 or plus 4?
Minus 4. What we are doing?
Okay.
Here we are doing 9 minus 13. So when we do 9 minus 5, it will become 4. So iska to 4 kaise aayega? Minus 4 aayega. So let me show the number line. You know, here is 0. So here is minus 13, suppose. And here is 4. We go to the 9 numbers, it will become 0, but we have to do subtraction by 13. So this is 9. This is 11, this is 12, and this is 13. So like this we can do through subtraction through number line. So this is minus 4. Ye samajh mein aa gaya? Minus 4 kyun aaya? 9 minus 13 ka? Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Kaise kiya humne? एक नंबर लाइन ड्रॉ की और उसपे नंबर्स लिखे. तो हमें क्या करना है, 9 - 13 करना है। तो हम जब सब्ट्रैक्शन करेंगे तो लेफ्ट साइड को जाएंगे, तो 9 पोजीशन गए तो क्या होगा, 0 आएगा, देन 10, देन 11, देन 12 एंड 13, तो क्या आया, -4 आया, सो आंसर इज -4। सो दीज आर द बेसिक्स। सो व्हाट विल बी द वैल्यू ऑफ y? -4 - -4, -- get cancel, 4 ones are 4, so answer is 1. So put this equation in any equation, x value, y's value, put y is equal to 1 in equation 1 or 2. So I put in equation 2 because there is no subtraction, so it will be easy to solve. So 2x plus y is equal to 13. Then 2x plus 1 is equal to 13. Then 2x is equal to 13 - 1. Therefore, 2x is equal to 12. Therefore, x is equal to 12/2. And x is equal to 6. These are the two answers. Answer, x is equal to 6 and y is equal to 1. समझ में आ गया?
Yes, sir.
So write down.
So finished writing.
Finished, okay. Next equation, 5m - 3n is equal to 19. First, we have to give numbers. So directly here, first is 5m. So this is equation 1. Second, m - 6n is equal to -7. So can anyone tell how we can solve this?
So multiply the second equation by 5.
Very good. So there are multiple ways. What you can do? multiply second equation by 5, or you can multiply second equation by first equation by 2 also. So any method you can follow. So what will happen when we multiply equation 1 by 2? So this 3 becomes 6. Getting? So we can cancel n when we subtract this, and we will get m's value. Or we can multiply second equation by 5 and then we can subtract. So m will be cancelled and we get n's value. So which method we follow for this equation, first or second? You can tell. Multiply equation 1 or multiply equation 2?
Multiply equation 1.
Okay. So this is the second method we can follow. Multiply equation 1 by 2. So what will happen? 2 into 5m minus 3n is equal to 19 into. So multiply. What will be the result? 2 into 5m. 10m. 2 into 3. 6. 19 into 2. 38. So give this equation as another number, third. So now 6n we are getting in third, and 6n we are getting in second also. But when we add, that not cancel. We have to do subtraction. So subtract equation 2 from equation 3. Now do subtraction. So we know that when we do subtraction, sign changes. Plus become minus, minus become plus, minus become plus. So now tell me the answer.
9m.
9m plus 0 is equal to. What will be the answer? Is equal to. क्या आएगा? 38 प्लस 7 एडिंग 45. वेरी सिंपल. सो नाउ m इज इक्वल टू 45 डिवाइडेड बाय 9. सो m विल बिकम 5. Put m is equal to 5 in equation, smaller equation, any 1 or 2. So I use 2. M minus 6n is equal to minus 7. 5 minus 6n is equal to minus 7. Minus 6n is equal to. क्या आएगा? माइनस सेवन माइनस फाइव. व्हाट विल बी द आंसर?
माइनस ट्वेल्व.
माइनस ट्वेल्व. वेरी गुड. किसी को ये समझ में नहीं आया तो पूछे सेवन और माइनस फाइव का माइनस ट्वेल्व कैसे आया. सो आई विल एक्सप्लेन. देन एन इज इक्वल टू माइनस ट्वेल्व डिवाइडेड बाय माइनस सिक्स. सो माइनस माइनस गेट कैंसल एंड सिक्स वन जा सिक्स, सिक्स टू जा ट्वेल्व. So write down. So if you are having any query, you can ask. Subtraction क्यों किया? Two से multiply ही क्यों किया?
So we are multiplying first equation by 2 because there is no number in front of m of second equation.
What?
We are multiplying first equation by 2 because m is not having the number in front of it, which is 1.
No. Why we are multiplying by 2? Because in second equation there is 6n and in first equation there is 3n, so we have to make 1. So how we can make 3 as 6? So we have to multiply by 2, 3 to the 6. That's why we have multiplied. Okay. So same question I will solve using another method. Okay.
So can we stop here because we are having school lecture at 5.
Okay. Have you understood everything?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I will put this lecture on YouTube also and I will share that link. Then you can access this video anytime.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Okay, bye.